separation maneuver, the low brake cross.
Approaching center point.
Each pilot will perform an individual brake turn and exit the flight line in a separate direction. As all four aircraft converge on center point with maximum closure and minimum separation.
It's awesome.